positive manner. This is God's work. This is God. This is what the Spirit do. This is what that drawing does when you stick with it. Stop listening to the naysayers. And so no matter how many testimonies that you see on my channel, you're still full of doubt. You know why? Because there's something wrong with you. But to the small few that will get this, listen to this message.
Shalom, brothers and sisters. In truth, you can be a creditor. Now, a lot of you were debtors. Please make the journey and make a bold decision. Make it to the seminar. I know a lot of you are wondering, what if this is real? All of it. Gain paramount interest in your debtor status. Become a beneficiary to your debtor, as opposed to someone who's just, alas, an assurity. Now you gotta stop flirting with these maxims, these commandments. Learn the language of love and consideration. Creditors always win in history. They know the doors of commercial proceedings. They always win. Now, before I went to the seminar, I was homeless or houseless, couch surfing. I have been selling drugs. I broke my clavicle in a fight. And I was facing criminal charges. You know, I had people trying to kill me. After all is said and done, I now have a domicile, an automobile, and my ham bone gut is gone. Now, I eat clean, and I don't eat handouts anymore. No more free meals for me. Now, I go to the organic natural food store, and I go to the depot, and I fill my new automobile to the brim, and then I go to the shelter that put clothes on my back. This is a shirt that the shelter gave me. And I'm sitting in a brand new Jeep with my blue shirt. Now, as far as Taz and Doc got me from debtor, hater, sinner to creditor, bondsman. And now I create music with the producer of my favorite music in my hometown. I fought MasterCard, criminal court, over 10 police encounters, some in America, some in Canada. Checkpoints, where I ended up showing and teaching the law according to my God, Yahawashah, who sacrificed his only living son, Hamashiach Yahawashah. Shalom.
Alright, shalom, shalom, brothers and sisters. It's your boy Ken Shard, Yasha Allah. Just checking in. I just wanted to make a quick video and, you know, put y'all on game about, you know, your redemption and being a secured party creditor. This is really just to kind of, you know, shout out the process, the redemption process that the good brother Tazadok Shalbay, has been telling you about in his videos, you know, the Deprogrammed Enlightener, if you don't know the YouTube channel. But I just want to give like a quick testimony of, you know, how it's been working for me so far. I got started with the secure party creditor process in 2017. And at the time, you know, I had about $50,000 in student loans. I had about $10,000 other debts, you know, credit cards, you know, a good mix. And since I finished the process, you know, I had to kind of change my mind and you know, go at things a little differently than what I was used to going, like how I was used to going about them, you know, in life. So when I got finished the process and I understood that there was no real money, and you can actually use your exemption account to actually discharge the debt as opposed to paying it with the fiat, the Federal Reserve notes. Looking at the contracts and things that I had to pay became a little bit easier. I was able to successfully discharge $10,000 first using the A4V method. And then I used the A4V method to eventually discharge all $50,000 of the student loan debt from Navient. So I would say definitely look into it. As a secure party creditor, it's definitely rewarding. When I get pulled over by the police, you know, I always stay in honor, but, you know, they, you know, it's like they don't want nothing to do with me anyway. So, you know, I say that the secure party creditor process does work. Definitely look into it. Change your mindset, change your life, and, you know, redeem yourself.